I'm going to saute these onions. Well, onion, actually. I'm going to wilt the onions just carefully in about 2 tablespoons of olive oil. And then we're going to stuff some of the fish with this mixture. So, while that's cooking, I'm going to show you how to do the chard really fast. The bottom part of the chard, I'm going to discard because that's been in the store too long, right? Now, and if you get it at the supermarket, if you get it at the farmer's market, you can use the whole thing. Now, I'm holding the chard in my fist like this, okay? And then I'm carefully going to just do this. And since the little stems resemble the onion, I'm going to put them in together, okay? Right? And let them cook a little bit by themselves. This is cooked about 3 or 4 minutes, right? And it just smells great. Got these guys. And this, I'm going to be a little more, less judicious in not going to cut them up. Just going to cut them up just like this and dump it on top. I've got this beautiful kale. Everybody's in love with kale these days, right? It's good for us. All right, again, olive oil. Now, don't work it too much, Travis. Don't do that at home. I love that sound. And you notice I didn't chop the stems up this time. I just threw them right in there. So I want a little bit of crunch for the kale, okay? And then I'm going to put the chard right on top. And Travis, can you put a little salt in here for me, please? Just a little bit. A little goes a long way with green, so be careful. I've got this rainbow snapper. Press your fingers like this on the fish. And can you see the indentations? If it's really fresh and in rigor mortis, there'll be no indentations whatsoever. That's the freshest fish. So I'm going to open them up a little bit more. And I'm going to cut into the bones a little bit. And I'm going to stuff them and throw them in the oven. So a little olive oil in the pan. I'm doing things that are simple at home, okay, guys? Salt in the olive oil. Pepper in the olive oil. Fish fits perfectly here. Trusty tongs. If you do this ahead of time, let the vegetables cool first. But since we're going to throw this right in the oven, we're okay, all right? But if you do this ahead of time, make sure that you actually... Isn't that beautiful? And don't do this at home with your hands. Okay, then I'm going to take a lemon and cut it into little pieces. This is a Meyer lemon, by the way. Anybody know what a Meyer lemon is? What's a Meyer lemon? You don't know what a Meyer lemon is. Meyer lemon was discovered by Fred Meyer in 1903 in China. And they think it's part, it's a true story. He was a botanist at UC California, Berkeley. By the way, and he discovered this, and they named it after him, and isn't this pretty? A little olive oil on top, and a little pat of butter on top of each piece of lemon. That's all you have to do. And how long has our fish been in the oven?
9 minutes.
9 minutes. So, can you give me the 12-minute mark, please? And that's it. You're done.